Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. This video will show you how to create a story on your mobile app by the drag and drop FluxBuilder. Now we add a new story from the available templates of FluxBuilder. We are able to reorder or remove the items. Remember to press and hold 2 to 3 seconds, then drag and drop. Let's go into the details of the story item. On each item, you can change the background image from the libraries. Or from the Unsplash integrated with FluxBuilder. Or from local. The contents of the story would be listed here. Add more content by drag and drop. To adjust a content, click on it. After typing the context, edit the typography here with many options. And use the spacing to modify the suitable position for the content. Besides, we can add an action to the content. For instance, for this content, we will link the content to a blog. Or we can navigate it to another screen. Importantly, do not forget to click update, otherwise all that you have done would not be saved. Now, let's see the result on the simulator. Finally, we will do some settings for the stories to make them more friendly on the app. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.